This spring in Michigan, students in grades 3 through 8 and in grade 11 will be taking the Michigan Student Test of Educational Progress, or MSTEP. This video will give you an overview of what students can expect when taking the MSTEP online assessments. The system's intuitive student interface makes the test easy to navigate and reduces stress. Simple instructions at the beginning of the assessment will guide students in using the online tools to complete and submit their test. These user-friendly tools provide students with a simple, straightforward testing experience. Only one item is displayed on the screen at a time, with all answer choices clearly visible to help students easily understand each question. Navigation buttons help students move through the test and check their progress as they go. The testing includes interactive, technology-enhanced items, such as building a graph, listening to audio and responding, interacting with text to create a response, and additional items to provide an engaging experience. For students with special needs, online accommodations are available, including the ability to select background and text color, cover up or mask areas of the screen, play audio using a screen reader, and view translations in Spanish. The MSTEP is given on computer devices commonly used in the classroom and at home, including tablet computers. To help students prepare for taking the MSTEP online, testing tutorials and practice opportunities are available. Video tutorials help students understand the tools and features of the online assessment, while the online tools training gives students a chance to practice using the tools with sample questions before their testing day. For more information about the MSTEP online assessments, or to view the MSTEP online tutorials and practice opportunities, please visit www.michigan.gov/MSTEP.